demon!
What is good, y'all? Varen, we're back for another video, and in this one, I am going to be using, obviously, the free-to-play Super 17, but in this one, we are going to be triple Zenkai 7 buffing him, so, yeah, surprise, a break from Ultra Z Broly, right? But, yeah, I figured, I don't even think anybody's done this yet, that's kind of weird, but yeah, if you guys don't know, he does have access to the yellow PO Zenkai buff from Yellow Frieza, the yellow Android buff from yellow 18, and then the yellow GT buff from the, you know, Super Saiyan Vegeta. So, yeah, I'm rocking on my Androids. I was going to rock him on GT, but then I realized that the equipment options on Androids are just better to showcase for him. So I have him this, you know, this one gives him 18% the pure strike attack per Android. No, I mean, well, 6% pure Android, and, you know, GT doesn't have that. They don't have, like, a per, like, they don't have, like, a 5% strike attack per GT battle member. The only one they have is, like, a 10% one, and that's if you have like a Super Saiyan 4 battle member, so I just figured this one is better. And then this one here, which is giving him 10% more pure strike attack when you have a blue or green. Guess what? We're rocking him blue 21 for the support. So yeah, he's getting a lot of pure from this, and then this, you know, this equipment's giving him double defense and hella base strike. So yeah, we'll be rocking them with the top three right here. Obviously, blue 21 is there for support, and then droids there are, you know, there to be droids. So yeah, we will see how we do. Let's go. Oh, my name's what the hell? Guster? I have no idea, but he's only getting a pretty much a free-to-play PO team, so, you know, shout-outs to you. I'm actually going to start with Blue 21, though, but, yeah, it's actually kind of weird that I'm going to say this, but I do think Super 17 might be the best character on a GT right now, which is saying something, because, you know, GT, they kind of stink, man. Like, obviously, Yellow Super Saiyan 4 is good, like, G4, he has kind of fallen off, but Yellow Super Saiyan 4 is, like, the one thing that's like that just pops in my head. He's good for damage, but that's pretty much it. But yeah, as much as I would run to do this video in ranked, bro, if you guys don't know, I'm actually top number 5 right now, so I would get obliterated with the team with everybody and their moms having coolers. And then if you guys want another reason, you guys can watch Virgil's stream today or yesterday, I guess, and it's like, bro, he was in queue for like the whole, like, he has a 4-hour stream, right? Like, I want to say, like, 80% of it was just him waiting in a queue, which is, like, absurd. The queue is just really, really bad when you're this high up. So, yeah, forgive me. We'll see what we do here. Go in front of him, dodge, right for it. It is pretty laggy, so I'm just going to go straight into this guy. Let's go. Okay, that's actually pretty decent. Strike damage, like I said, it is pretty laggy. He swapped, so he gave me a card. Yo, nice strike damage, hello? That is neat. Okay, I didn't even see the stars in his Tapion, so he switches again, so he gave me another card. Why does he keep switching? Yeah, but Super 17 is just that guy, bro. Pop a blast card or something. Oh shit, he went for a full screen strike. This guy's crazy. Strike again, don't destroy my green. Thank you. There it is, a blast card. He has another one. Yep, cool, easy. He hasn't vanished, so I'm gonna go up and punch him in the dick. The game lets me. Cool, didn't let me. I should have been that tap blast, right? Yeah, okay, cool. Thank you. Wait a second. Dodge here. Got his ass. Let's go. So now, even if he goes in a Tapion. Oh, he went in a Kid Buu. Okay. I mean, I'm still going to get a card guaranteed with a Super 17. Because, you know, every time we see an opponent, we get a strike card. So even if he switches. No? Okay, cool. Keep it going. That's fine, bro. I'm going to do as much damage to your team as I can, bro. I'm going to pop this. We get another strike card. Yes, sir. Switch. No switch? Come on, bro. I know you want to switch. Okay, nice main ability. I'm going to dodge here. Oh, wow. That was actually really nice. I'm going to wait one more second. I'm going to dodge. Cool, do this. Put this blue. Cool. This is going to do some nice damage. It won't kill, but it's going to do some nice damage. Oh, shit. Never mind. We almost dead. Oh, never mind. Okay, cool. We got, like, 2 damage buffs for 17 as well. What do I do here? I can't tackle. Nice green. Okay, I'm gonna go right for this time. Oh, he didn't fall for it. Okay, but it's damage. Now I'm just gonna do this. So she can, you know, give us death buffs and shit. Because if you guys don't remember, she gives, like, you know, death buffs. Okay, you almost done? If he goes for that, I'll go into 17. Yeah, I'll go into 17. We should be able to eat this. Alright, please tell me you eat this. Okay, nice. I was about to say, blast card here. Wait a second, dodge. Okay, no sidestep, I guess. Well, now he has no vanish, so guess what? I could just, you know, chuck this green card with the. Okay, that was actually perfect. Very nice. He's actually dead here. Very nice. And I'm gonna end this off with you so we get that damage buff for everybody. Very nice. And then I do this pretty much. Pop the green, get rid of his vanish. Go in front of him and dodge. And then that's pretty much game. Yep. Yeah, I mean, he did really good there. But obviously, you know, this guy's team wasn't really anything cracked or anything, so... But then again, it is a free-to-play unit, so I'm not really too freaked out about it. What's happening here? Okay. I somehow dropped that. I have no idea how. Okay. Go for Blast Guard. I know you have one. No! Damn. Rip. Well, that sucks cock. Strike card here. Oh, we got the rush. Very nice. But I mean, you guys could just skip to the next one. 17 is dead, so... And you guys can already assume how this is match is going to go without him having rush again, so... You know. I mean, oh, yeah. Yep. New. That's cool. Oh, no. Thank you, Blast Card. And that is game. Ended off with BB Girl. Let's go. Cool. Very nice, 17. Damn. Oh, and it's Empath, who's running a USS team with Cooler. Interesting. So, yeah, like I said, Cooler is everywhere. So, you know, he's obviously going to obviously shred Super 17. But, yeah. I mean, 17's not really anything, like, crazy. Like I said, bro, he's a free-to-play unit. And he's yellow. In a red dominant meta. Like, he's not going to be anything exceptional. Because, like I said, bro, the... actually, I don't even think I said it. But Broly's, like, the only, like, purple that you see, like, every game. So you're not gonna bring, you know, this dude. You know what I mean? Going to Cooler or something? No? Golden Frieza? Anything? No? He's gonna keep coming with Topio? Got it. Blast card? Yep, cool. We eat that shit. He don't vanish. Let's go. Oh, hey, yo, that's a lot of damage. He swapped to give me a card. Okay. Did this give him the debuff? Very nice. Okay. This is actually pretty decent damage. This is type disadvantage, by the way. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. I'm just going to do that now. Get my strike damage. You know, my strike card. That's not bad, bro. Do this. Get my fucking card. Pop this. He's going to go into Topo. No, he's going to let this guy take all this damage. I'm just going to tap here. Dodge here. Okay. Can I charge this? Yes, sir. Do this, and now he's gonna go into two top right here, drop combo. Thank you. Now I do this, get in the car. Oh, he's gonna go into Golden Frieza. He's gonna do a lot of. Yeah, punch him in the dick here. Okay, cool. Out that bitch. Okay, wait a second. I'm main. Oh, he did not give a fuck. Okay, I'm gonna dodge here. Thank you. If anything, we can debuff his healing and shit, so I don't really mind. Very cool, very cool. He's gonna go in for a Cooler right here. No? Alright, cool. Well, I will gladly take all this damage. Actually, I'm gonna do this now. Yeah, that peak drop combo? Peak, right? No, he's dead. Damage buff for 17. He's gonna blast card me or something? Nope, tap. Cool. Very nice, very nice. Damage buff. Nice, end us off with you. It's not bad strike damage, bro. Like, it's not bad at all. But then again, you know, triples and kabuffed. I'm running against Borabil, who's running a Super Saiyan team? Okay. Man, I just hope that GT starts getting buffed with the release of the 17, because I feel like this guy just came out of nowhere, you know what I mean? Like, they dropped Ultra Broly, but, like, before him, they're like, oh, yeah, we have free-to-play 17, like, for no reason. Like, I mean, I'll take it, you know, two free-to-play units in this campaign, but he just kind of felt like he didn't fit at all, so... If anything, Legends Fest is, like, tagged Super Saiyan 4s as, like, I don't know, what would they be, blue? Because I feel like they need a whole color revamp besides, like, yellow. Because they have this guy, they have LF Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Yeah, so those two are really good. They need... I mean, they have Ultra Omega. I mean, all Ultra Omega needs really is, what, like, a plat, and he's fine. So I guess red and yellow is covered. I guess GT would need, like, the tag blues, which I could definitely see. So then they would need a purple. Yeah, because they only have one sparking purple, which is the purple Super Saiyan 4. And that one was aged. So I could see them being like a... what did I even see? A baby? Like Super Baby 1? Or like... Like, I'm trying to think. There's not that much shit they could do, to be honest. It's kind of wild. Let me focus on the match and I'll think about it after this shit. I'm just gonna do this. Get my strike card. Let's go. We swapped. Give me another card. Very cool. Keep it going. If he wants, he's gonna. Yo, what the fuck? What is he doing? Okay. Very nice. This is actually, he's doing a lot of damage. Like, a lot of damage. Keep it going. Like, bro, this combo's all from pretty much 17. Like, 21 is supporting, but, like, damn. He's gonna, Majin here. Or, what's up? I'm just gonna let this rip. He's back up. Get hit by it. He let him get hit by that shit? Really? This was crazy. I don't predict the switch, but goddamn. What the fuck? Okay. When I'm gonna do this, why? Because then he's gonna go in the trunks. Yep, pretty cool. Give me a strike card, pretty please. Thank you. Very nice. Do this for the support. Cool, give me a card. Pop this. We get a blast card for free. Yeah, these guys together are pretty stupid still. He swapped. Okay. Let's get one more card. Tap him. Okay. Why did my full tap come out? I have no idea. And I can't sidestep, apparently. Thank you, game. Very, very laggy-ass game, too, might I add. That's cool. If he goes to go for, like, the rush or something, I'll go into, like, 21 for sure. What is he doing, though? Like, why? This is treasure battle, bro. You should not be having this shitty-ass connection in here. In charge in front of his face. Cool. Works every time. He should be dead. Okay, it didn't kill, but it's fine. He's gonna switch anyway. Yep, cool, thank you. Yeah, that's nice strike damage, bro. That's pretty nice. Pretty nice. So now he's gonna blue 21, pop main. Oh, funny, I had blast armor. No, right for it. Cool, he fell for it. Let's go. Keep that shit going. Debuff his ass. I'm actually gonna do this now. This way we can just go into 18. And then he has to choose who dies, right? Yep, cool. Obliterated. He's gonna get a green on him. What's he doing? Back up here, mid-range strike. Go in front of him. Tap. Oh, I'm trying this off of 17. Oh, well, never mind. I thought he would vanish that, and then I was going to 17. And then just annihilate him. But he did really nice damage there. I didn't see the stars on his team, but... it was Super Saiyans with Majin Vegeta, so I'm assuming it wasn't that much. But if anything... He really did solo that Trunks by himself, and he did a long ass combo at the beginning. He comes for a while. Bye bye. I went against this is a stacked team. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. But like I said, bro, I don't really care in this video. Like, it's a free to play unit with triple Zenkai buffs. I'm not expecting one combo every character in the goddamn game. You know what I mean? And this guy is cooler too. So Cooler's probably just gonna shred him, even though he's only at 3. Even then, we could probably do damage to him since he's at 3, but I guess we'll see. I'm actually pretty curious to see how we do here. Pop a blast card right away. Thank you, and I'm just going to do this. Just get everybody ramped up. Why did I drop there? I have no idea. I didn't even mean to drop there. He's going to mid-range strike me. No? Good tackle. Cool, back off. Do this. Strike. Blast card here. Oh, that was a fuck ton of damage. Cool, I'm going to let her eat this. Alright, I can't really do much here. Let's go. Yo, that was a blast card, dude. I'm gonna go in front of his face. Pop the main. Ooh, let's go, baby. So then now... Oh, wow, she's doing a lot of damage, too. I didn't even give her a strike here, did I? I don't even fucking remember. This is fine by me. And I'm just gonna do this. Pop his blast card. That's very cool. I got my other blast card. Keep it going. Keep it going. Single tap here. Oh my god, this guy has a shitty connection, too. What the fuck is going on with everybody and their moms having dookie connections? I'm gonna attack right here. Second dodge. Ooh, nice. Can I cancel this and sidestep? Okay, guess I can't. Yo, that's a lot of fucking damage, bro. That's a lot of damage. Alright, I'm gonna let you eat this. That's cool, very nice. If he goes for the blow, gonna... Why is he getting crits? He got crits so many times in the combo. That was dumb. I'm gonna get my shit. Get her a strike. that doesn't work. That's cool. I don't really mind if you get rid of her. I get a heal. Very cool, very cool. Yep. There you go. I don't really know what to do here. I could just tag swap, but at the same time, I don't want to do that because then Tapion's gonna come back in. I guess I will, right? I'm not gonna hurt anybody. Nice mid-range strike, I guess? I'm not really too sure. Keep going. I can't even sidestep anything in these combos. It's kind of ridiculous. That's cool. Keep it going. Training this combo right here. Back up. Flash guard. Let's go. Do this. Get the cover changes. You want to go to Gogeta? Alright, well, of course you go to Gogeta. Let's see if you remember. He does not. Does he know? No, he does not. Keep it going. Bro, he's doing so much damage. He stopped again? I mean, I don't mind this, but like, it's actually kind of wild. Very cool. Do this. Yeah, it's fucking laggy. I can't even do what I regularly do. You feel me? Keep it going. Keep it going. Got a combo here. Cool, we got a damage boost. We should get one more card. No? Damn. Tackle here. Okay, punch him in the dick. Very nice, pop blast card here. Cool, I think we still hit him with this. I don't think he gets a strike card for this. Yeah, cool. Do this, get a card of speed. He's gonna switch. Yep, cool, very nice. Nice, do this, get a strike card. Very nice, he still got the cover changes, so. Okay, we actually got rid of Tapion. Very nice. He's gonna be aggressive because he knows my strikes are sealed, so I can't really do much about that at all, to be honest with you. So I have to pretty much vanish here. Wait a second, right for it. Cool, if we win this, we have a chance. Do we get that? Yes, sir. So now we're gonna be locked in a very, very tricky situation. Because we know right here, he could just ult me. I'm pretty much gonna have to take it to the face. Okay, cool. Oh. So he has two ults? I think he does. And we are PO, so... Does he live this? Hold up. He might live this. Maybe. Big maybe. Aw, oh, damn rip. Rush here. Damn. And then I'll pop green, because we popped a few of them. I mean, that was pretty good. Even if we get guests here, like, I don't really give a shit if I lose. Cool, I somehow got that. I mean, he did actually pretty good there. But then again, you know, the dude's stars were pretty low, if I'm being completely honest with you. That was probably the only reason why he even looked good on there. So, yeah. Now in his dummy HD, he was running a PO setup, so we're gonna do this. But in the previous one, I thought he was actually gonna rush me after he tackled me, so that's why I pressed the rush button. Because now I feel bad. I was like, damn, I just realized he didn't rush me, so... whoever you are, I don't remember your name, but like... I'm sorry. Because you know how that's how it is in PvP, man. Like, they won't rush you, and then at the very end, then they'll rush you, so it's like... I thought he was gonna rush me, so I could like cancel it out with the rush, but... It is what it is. I can't really do much about it anymore, right? Keep it going. He's gonna blow you? No? Alright, I'm gonna do this. Shove combo. Damn, that actually worked? Okay. Yo, what is this damage? Shove combo again. Wait a second. Thank you. Pop this. Pop it again. You let him die? Really? You're crazy. Last card me. Fuck. Remember, just a mid-range strike. Okay, got it. Cooler. That's cool. Murder's the key anyway. Actually, no, he gets it back. So it doesn't really matter. Very cool. Nice damage. Pops a green. We actually might PV here. Oh, never mind. Confirm tap. Back up here. Nice four-range strike. Very, very nice. Let me get my shit here. And we should be Gucci. I'm gonna get my full HP back. Do this. Tag swap in his ass. And we give him more key. It's fine. That's very cool. Drop combo here. Oh. Well, shit. I think he actually was going to Broly, but I guess he cannot. Very cool. Very cool. What does he do here? Does he just keep going? He popping main? Really? Alright. Well, I mean, Blue 21 is just not, like, no problem at all. If anything, I'll just pop main too, and then we should be big chilling. Yeah. That did no damage to me. Very cool. I'm gonna go in front of him and then pop this. Okay. I did not mean to tap there. I'm gonna fucking punch him. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna waste his gauge here. And then I'm gonna go into 17. And then we should get a card, like, guaranteed. Okay, destroy my blast card. Fuck. Okay, cool. Well, anyway, I get key. It doesn't really matter. Cool, do this. Get my shit. Oh. He could actually probably kill Broly. Hold up. He swapped? Really? That was a dumb play. Yeah, I don't know why he did that at all. Because I'm just going to do this, get my heal, destroy Dragon Ball. We're chilling, bro. We are We are gaming. I don't want to rush this guy because I feel bad for the previous match. So if I get rushed, I get rushed, you know. Before it. Alright, cool. But win this one a good spot. Yeah, okay, cool. Very nice. And then I can just actually just go into super. Oh shit, that was a lot of strike damage. Okay, should be able to get one more card. No? Damn. Go for a tackle. Oh, we actually got them with the mid-range strike. Sure. Okay. Do we pop his gauge here? Okay, cool, we did, but it's fine. Middle strike? He did go. We wiped for a mid-range strike, seriously? I mean, to be fair, I did that shit earlier, so I can't really. Really? Okay. I will gladly take this. As long as he don't rush the showcase unit, then we're fine. Dun dun dun. Oh wow. Well shit. That is pretty much game. He does not give it up. And it's lagging all of a sudden. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna just end it off there. I'm actually pretty tired. That previous match, you know, I'm not an Android guy. I'm not really in particularly excited for like a Super 17. So, you know, I'm not going to give as much energy as I would in like a Broly video. So, yeah, I'm ending off there. Like I said in the beginning, I am ranked 5. I would take this into ranked if I wasn't so high. That's going to sound weird. Don't clip that. But yeah, we will see. I will see you guys in the next video. And have yourselves a damn good one. And this is Barbara out.